Peterson, that's the word I'm looking for. And finally, on foreign policy. The most important job of a president is to keep the American people safe. That's your job as commander-in-chief. But I will not hesitate to do whatever's required to accomplish that task. I won't hesitate to strike against those who would do us harm. And I believe that starts with maintaining the finest military out there. And that means that we equip our troops properly and train them properly. And that we put them on proper rotation so we're not straining military families. They're getting the rest that they need. But it also means treating our troops properly when they come home. Homeless veterans, no more begging for disability payments, no more waiting in line for the VA. They have served us honorably. We have to serve them just as well. We have to honor and respect our troops when they come home. I will do that as commander.